second grader in Alabama is now a published author thanks to her younger brother. Nehemiah Reese's book began with a class assignment. Last year, her teacher asked students to write about something that they were an expert at. Nehemiah says that she is an expert at dealing with and taking care of her annoying little brother. Well, that turned out to be the inspiration for her book, and she is hoping that it will help children everywhere.
Annoying with her.
How cute.
Deal with their annoying little brothers.
Yeah.
Here's Al.
Can't speak the truth. Tell them like he feels it.
That's right.
Gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
So crazy.